I bet you've lost the wee docket, Jerry.
Aye, everybody knows you've to hang on to the wee docket.
Look, I've said that I'm sorry.
They were my birthday photos, for God's sake.
There's definite grounds for an annulment here, Mary.
I mean, you only turned 33 once.
I'm 33 a few times now, in fairness, Mary.
Well, aren't you a brave man, given the circumstances?
Mary, come on. Would you not reconsider?
No, dear.
Please, love. Just up once.
I'm not letting you hit him, dear. I'm devastated. That was when I lost the half stone doing the Rosemary Conley as well. My collarbone was sort of poking through my skin. Do you remember, Mary?
You were far too thin, Sarah.
No, it was. It was brilliant. And now I haven't got so much as a photograph to look back on.
Look, it's gone. The docket's gone. Why don't we just move on?
Why don't you just move out?
Jesse's been made editor of the school magazine. Me. I have. Can you believe
it? Oh, Christ, my whites. I think I know what happened to the wee docket.